Jake Paul fan.
I pray the Lord my soul to keep.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're reacting to Jake Paul's Park South Freestyle, the official music video featuring Mike Tyson.
Yes.
Okay, so I haven't seen this yet. I haven't heard about it. This is my first time reacting and reviewing it with you guys. I'm a Jake Paul fan. I like Jake Paul. I've never had any bad experience with Jake Paul. The couple times I met him in person, he was actually a really nice guy. Anything that anybody has ever said about Jake Paul, you must have caught him on a bad day or you're just bullshitting. I wanna salute and cheers to Jake Paul.
Smoke weed every day.
Let's start off this reaction video with taking a big ass bong hit. You already know we're gonna rip that shit.
Smoke weed every day.
If you guys haven't already, hit that subscribe button. Thanks for requesting this video, you guys. Let's get started. Jake Paul Park South Freestyle official music video featuring Mike Tyson. Let's go.
Yeah, good one. Here's a good rap video here. Check it, but his shit is first class.
Jake.
Further. Okay, so I see Park South Street is an actual location, and those cars that they started off with, so nice. You already know it's not a good music video unless you have the nice cars in it. This is gonna be interesting. I'm excited for it. Let's go.
We was hanging off Parkway. How the fuck we on Park South? It's a quarter mile of my driveway. Got money coming in 5 ways. I ain't slept in like 5 days. I just landed
bunch
in
of hot
UK.
Girls, it looks like.
Rich for the time change, no lifestyle, make eyes gaze. When she see the money coming in, Lil Jake had a duck and blick charge. Get a lawyer, that's another M. Queen Lambs in the front yard, and the culling in, got the models in. MIA, we ain't live for the night. Tell Grumman, bring the bottles in.
I'm from Miami. I know exactly where Liv is. Again, I think we already know that maybe he didn't write these lyrics, but it's still fire.
Ghost, unless it's Rose and they bringing writers in. I can give you boys discounts like the holidays. Got a lot of pens, y'all going out while I'm going in. I ain't leaving, got a lot of plans. She love the way that my diamonds dancing. This BB smile costs a lot of bands. Four cars deep riding in. Pop star girl sliding in. And she wanna fuck, just keep it untucked and come to the house again. We ain't really with the politics. Dropped out and got a lot of amps.
Spitting them out like he wrote them. He's feeling them. He's really rapping them like they're his lyrics. It's definitely got, you know, all of the homies in the background.
Could've went and got a scholarship with that bread I spent on that Prada bitch. Rockstar heavy metal shit. Crossbody come with hollow tips. I'm still at a piddle talk. Nickname me the problem kid. Get him going for the irony. 50 bands in these Prada jeans in my wrist game. On 100 bands and on TikTok in my timepiece. And that G5's where fly means when I touch down on that island.
And he's talking about some real shit. Even though he may not have wrote these lyrics, it's still containing to the things that he does in his life.
She a top 10 and she popped up in my comments. My shit hitting top 50. I'm really what's popping. You boys trying to find your way. I did it no problem. I don't even want to talk these days. I'm really just locked in. Phone numbers getting switched these days. I don't really like contacts. Floyd Mayweather contracts. Meek and O's with the top back. 23 and I'm this rich. How I ball NBA prospect. Four cars deep riding in. Pop star girl sliding in. And she wanna fuck, just keep it on tuck.
I'm liking this video. I'm really liking it. He's got the jet, he's got the girls, he's got the sexy girls, he's got the homies, like going to Miami, flying on jets with women. Like, these are things he's actually doing. So he's not faking it, you know? He's not rapping fake lyrics. He's actually saying what his life consists of. He's definitely capitalizing and dominating on the rapper lifestyle, and I'm loving it.
To the house again, we ain't really with the politics. Dropped out and got a lot of amps. Could've went and got a scholarship with that bread I spent on that Prada bitch. Four cars deep riding in. Pop star girl sliding in. And she wanna fuck.
I wanna be in this music video. Rockstar heavy metal shit. Oh my god, EST for life.
Just keep it on tuck and come to the house again. We ain't really with the politics. Dropped out and got a lot of amps. Could've went and got a scholarship with that bread I spent on that Prada bitch.
Holy shit, we just crashed the Rolls truck. Y'all better stream the fuck out of this shit.
Bro, they dented the Rolls Royce for the music video. Oh shit. Nah, they probably got insurance. Get that shit fixed. I'm stunned. I love this video. I'm kind of so excited for him because I'm feeling this moment for Jake Paul. Like, I'm sure back in the day, he did not realize he was gonna be in a video like this where he's the man. Like, he is the man. He looks clean. He's got all these people there for him. Like, he's the man. Like, I don't even know how else to put it, but like, he's basically like, it's like MGK and then like Jake Paul. That's how I see it. Honestly, Jake Paul killed it. 100% like real. Like, he's talking about real shit. This is his life. These are things that he actually is experiencing. He should be nominated for a rap video. Why are we nominating YouTubers for music video awards? Thank you guys so much. Leave me comments below. Tell me what you thought of the music video. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I love you, and I'll see you next time. Bye.
Pop star girl sliding in, and she wanna fuck. Just keep it untucked and come to the house again. We ain't really with the politics. Dropped out.